If someone walks fast and one pricks up one's ears and listens, say at night, when everything round about is quiet, one hears, for instance, the rattling of a mirror not quite firmly fastened to the wall. November the 6th. Like a path in autumn. Scarcely has it been swept clear when it's once more covered with dry leaves. February the 10th, Sunday. Noise. Peace.